same nerve supply of the upper limb. Nerves of the upper limb is derived from this plexus, which is called brachial plexus. We all know that each segment of a spinal cord gives attachment to a spinal nerve. And each spinal nerve divides into anterior primary MI, which supplies the anterior aspect of the body, and posterior primary MI, which supply the back of the body. The brachial plexus arises from the anterior primary rami of C5, 6, 7, 8, T1. From the anterior primary rami arises the roots of the brachial plexus. Therefore, the brachial plexus arises by 5 roots. 5 roots starting with C5. And from C5 to T1. The roots of the brachial plexus lies in the neck, in what is called the posterior triangle of the neck. Here, the neck, the anterolateral aspect of the neck is divided by this muscle, which is called the sternomastoid. The anterolateral aspect of the neck is divided into anterior triangle, anterior to the sternomastoid, and posterior triangle, posterior to the sternomastoid. The roots of the brachial plexus lies in the posterior triangle of the neck. Then we have 5 roots. The other roots fuse together to form upper trunk of the brachial plexus, and the lower 2 roots unite together to form lower trunk of the brachial plexus. And the anterior primary roots of C7 alone form the middle trunk of the brachial plexus. Therefore, the roots of the brachial plexus will form a trunk, 3 trunks. The upper 2 roots, C5 and 6,
upper trunk.
Lower 2 roots, C8 and T1, form lower trunk. And the middle root, which is C7, form along the middle trunk. طبعا ده كلام العلم بتاعه سهل جدا بقى. The brachial plexus arises by 5 roots, زي الصورة بتاعتي 5. صورة بتاعتي هنعملهم كده. دول 5 roots of the brachial plexus. يا محاسن الصدف طالعين من C5. For 5 roots, طالعين من C5 زي الصورة بالظبط. The other 2 roots unite together for the upper trunk. يوم اللور روتس تقول اشمعنى الابر روتس بتاعته مع بعض؟ طب انا بقى اللور روتس هنتحد مع بعض. C8 وT1 يتحدوا مع بعض عشان يعملوا اللور ترانك. C7 اللي في نص يقول لهم يا جوبنا. 2 اتحدوا فوق و2 اتحدوا تحت عشان يعملوا ابر لور ترانك. انا مش محتاج حد. انا مش هسحب معايا. انا دلوقتي عامل الميدل ترانك. فدي قصة كده هو تراجيدية مسلسل فظيع ممكن ينزل في التلفزيون. Formation of roots and trunks of the brachial plexus. Okay? What is the trunks of the brachial plexus? As the roots lies in the posterior triangle. Therefore, the roots and the trunks of the brachial plexus lies in the posterior triangle of the cerebellum. What's going on? We have many, how many trunks?
Three
trunks. There are three trunks, each of them divided. Each of the trunks, superior, medial, and inferior trunks, each of them divided into posterior division and anterior division. Therefore, we have how many divisions?
Three
trunks, each of one gives two divisions and zero. Therefore, we have six divisions. Three posterior divisions and three anterior divisions. The white color is the anterior and the black color is posterior. Therefore, we have three posterior divisions, which will unite together to form a posterior cord of the brachial plexus. And there are three anterior divisions, the right color. The other two anterior divisions unite together to form lateral cord of the brachial plexus. The remaining lower anterior division. The lower anterior division continues as medial cord of the brachial plexus, where the division and where is the cords. The divisions lies in the apex of the axilla. The divisions lies in the apex of the axilla, which is behind the middle third of the clavicle. The division behind the middle third of the clavicle, which is the apex of the axilla. Why the cords and their terminal branches lies in the axilla. The cords and their branches lies in the axilla. This is the brachial plexus, formed of four stations: roots, trunks, divisions, and cords. There is another illustration for the five roots of the brachial plexus from C5 to T1. The other two roots, C5 and 6, form the upper trunk or superior trunk of the brachial plexus. C7 alone forms the middle trunk. C8 and T1 form the lower trunk. Each trunk divided into anterior division and posterior division. Therefore, we have six divisions, three posterior divisions unite together and form the posterior cord of the brachial plexus. And the other two anterior divisions unite together to form the lateral cord of the brachial plexus. And the lower anterior division form along the medial cord of the brachial plexus. What are the branches of the brachial plexus? Branches from the roots, and there are branches from upper trunk only. The upper trunk only gives branches. And there are branches, many branches from the cords of the brachial plexus. What are the branches from the roots of the brachial plexus? From the roots of the brachial plexus arises two nerves. dorsal scapular nerve arise from C5. Dorsal scapular, as we mentioned in the article, runs with dorsal scapular up on the medial border of the scapula. D2, levator scapula, rhomboidus minor, and rhomboidus major. What is the function of dorsal scapular nerve? Supply the related muscle. The muscles related the hand and knee. Therefore, supplying levator scapula, rhomboidus minor, and rhomboidus major. It is called the dorsal scapula or nerve rhomboids. It has two names. The old name is nerve rhomboids. The recent nerve is dorsal scapula. Arises from C5. The first root. From C5, 6 and 7 arises nerve to serratus anterior, or it is also called long thoracic nerve, which runs here. Long thoracic or nerve to serratus anterior runs on the outer surface of serratus anterior and supplying the serratus anterior. Injury of this nerve, injury of nerve to serratus anterior, leading to paralysis of serratus anterior. Paralysis of serratus anterior. Paralysis of serratus anterior, leading to winging of the scapula. If you ask the patient to push the wall, don't look down off, with the head, look for the normal side, the normal serratus anterior keeps the scapula in contact with the chest wall. While in paralysis, the medial border of scapula separated from chest wall becomes like a wing. Therefore, this is called winging of scapula due to paralysis of nerve to serratus anterior and the paralysis of serratus anterior. Therefore, the two nerves arises from the roots are from C5 arises dorsal scapula or what is called nerve rhomboids. What the mechanism of supplying the rhomboids, minor major, plus the retromal fluid are called layer, levator scapula. Plus from the roots, C5, 6, 7, arises long thoracic, or what is called this mausama, nerve to serratus anterior. Injury of serratus anterior, paralysis here, leading to loss of its action. The action of serratus anterior is to keep the scapula in contact with the chest wall, like that. If paralyzed, the scapula separated from the chest wall, which is called the winging of the scapula. Branches from the trunks. Branch from the trunks, only the upper trunk gives the branches. The two branches are 2S. Nerve to subclavius, to supply the subclavius muscle. Nerve to subclavius, supplying subclavius. Plus, what is the nerve supply of the sternoclavicular joint?
سب كليفيس وميديوس سوبيريو.
نير سب كليفيس جيفز ارتكولار برانشز تو ديستيرنو كليفيكولار Therefore, nerve to subclavius gives subclavius muscle a sternoclavicular joint. Suprascapular nerve arises from C5 and 6. Suprascapular, as we mentioned before, it's arteries. Like the suprascapular artery. Both runs in the root of the neck, runs in this notch, which is called the same name. Suprascapular notch, which is transformed by a ligament called the transverse scapular ligament into a foramen. Through the foramen passing the suprascapular nerve, while the suprascapular artery passing above the ligament and above the foramen. Both supraclavicular artery, accompanied by the supraclavicular nerve, passing to the floor of supraspinous fossa, deep to supraspinatus, and the sublime supraspinatus. Then both artery and nerve passing in the spinal glenoid groove to pass to the infraspinous fossa to supply infraspinatus. Suprascapular nerve in the spinal glenoid groove is very close to the shoulder joint and gives articular branches to the shoulder joint. Supraclavicular very close to this articulation, to the glenoid humeral joint, and gives articular branch to the shoulder joint. Therefore, branches from the roots are nerve thromboids and nerve stress anterior. While branches from the upper trunk only gives a branch. 2S, nerve to subclavius and the supra scapular nerve. The most important branches from the cords. Branches from the cords. To study and to remember branch from the core. بالتمثيلية اللي أنا هقولها دي كده برضه بص كده اللي هيحصل إيه؟ ميديال كورد لاترال كورد. ميديال كورد gives a main branch. Can be considered as a continuation and the largest branch of the ميديال كورد. Which is called ulnar cord. The lateral cord will expand. أنا علمت يعني يروح ال lateral cord يطلع main branch musculocutaneous. Media cord يروح يطلع لك artery يروح يطلع لك nerve is medial pectoral. The lateral cord يقول لك وانا قال هنا lateral cord gives lateral pectoral. الميديال كورد يقول لك يعني بص كده الميديال كورد الميديال كورد كده بص اللاترال كورد من فوق لتحت. الميديال كورد يقول للاترال كورد انت هتعمل راسك براسك طب خد بقى يروح على طول الميديال كورد تطلع ميديال كوتينيوس نيرف اوف ذا ارم باين من اسمه اند ميديال كوتينيوس نيرف اوف فور ارم باين من اسمه فاللاتر كورد يقول له
الله 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 انت بتطلعني تو برانش مره واحده انا مش قدك يا عم انا مش قدك يا عم واللتر كنت بقى يبتدي ماي اللي يقول الميديا كورد تيجي نتصالح مع بعضينا فالميديا كورد بقى يقول لك عفى الله عما سلف يلا ايه نتصالح مع بعضينا نتيجه سياسه الصلح والوفاء هيحصل ايه؟ اللتر كورد هيروح نادي الايه؟ بلتر موت اوف ميكن ناو يوم الميديا كورد يروح نادي الايه؟ بميديا روت اوف ميكن ناو ونتيجه سياسه الصلح والوفاء بتكون النادي الجديد اللي اسمه ميديان نعمل اوكي كده تحفظ البرانش بتاعت الكورس المر الزراعه سبتمين برانش فروم ذا ميديا كورد كورسبوندنج على ذا كورد ماسكول فيكس ميديا ميترال لاترال ميترال نحسب الموضوع ميديا تريس نيرف اوف ارم اند فور ارم يلا بقى نصرف على بعضينا ميديا رود لاترال رود اوف ميديا نيرفز اوكي بصير الكورد بصير الكورد طبعا دايركت كونتينيويشن مين نيرف طالع منه فاكرين سنه ما كنت بقول لكم زمان بصير الكورد اكيد سبلاينج ماسلز اند سبلاينج سكين اوف ذا بوستيريور اسبكت اوف ذا بادي بصير الكورد سبلاينج ذا بوستيريور اسبكت اوف ذا بادي اند وي اول نو ذات all muscles of the posterior aspect of the upper lower of the upper limb is supplied by the large distal branch. Arise from the posterior cortex is radial nerve. Smaller terminal branch. The smaller terminal branch is axillary or circumflex. Number four. Posteriorly, there is the scapula and the muscle in front of the scapula. Subscapularis. On subscapularis, there are three nerves. One, two, three. One and three are the nerve supply of subscapularis. One is upper subscapular. Which supplies the upper part of subscapularis. It's not something. Number three is the lower subscapular. It's not something. Supplying the lower part of subscapularis. And the teres. Teres.
Major.
Lower subscapular. Lower subscapular supplying. Supplying the lower part of subscapularis and teres major. In between upper subscapular and lower subscapular. Runs on subscapularis going and running to its muscle. Nerve to latissimus dorsal. Nerve to latissimus dorsi, or also called serrato dorsal nerve. And also some I love nerve to latissimus dorsi, عشان اسمع مسمى another is latissimus dorsi. But these three branches from the posterior cord running on subscapularis. Upper subscapular, nerve to latissimus dorsi, lower subscapular. Okay? Therefore, the posterior cord gives five branches. Two terminal. Larger terminal branch is radial. Smaller terminal branch is axillary, or also called circumflex. And the three small branches running on subscapularis. Upper subscapular. Latissimus dorsi, nerve to latissimus dorsi, lower subscapular. lower subscapular sublime, lower part of subscapers, and major, dearest major muscle. These are the branches of the cords of the brachial plexus. Rapid revision. The left one big one. Sublime what muscle? Lateral big one.
Lateral is minor. Lateral is minor.
Major. اسمع يا حسام طبعا. هو سبلاي هيك بيكورال. ماينور ولا ميجور؟
ميجور.
ولا ماينور ولا ميجور؟
ماينور.
لاترال ميجور.
لاترال ميجور.
ميجور ميجور.
نقص يعني كيال بيك.
ميجور ميجور.
لاترال بيكورال سبلاي بيكوراليس ميجور اونلي. هواي. ميديا بيكورال.
بوث.
ميديا بيكورال بيرسينج. Pectoralis minor. Then M by sublime the pectoralis major. Therefore, medial pectoral, sublime both pectoralis minor and major. Lateral sublime, major only. Okay? Medial cutaneous nerve hooks are from S and M. From S and M, it's sublime the scalene. Cutaneous. The scalene. Of the medial aspect of the lower part of the heart. Lower part of the heart. Okay? Medial cutaneous nerve of the forehead. طبعا ده اسمه مسمى supplying the skin on the medial aspect of the forearm لحد الرسم until the wrist. Both anterior and posterior. قول المنطقة دي. The anterior and posterior aspect of the medial part of the forearm. Okay. Now the remaining of the brachial plexus are five large branches of brachial plexus. The five large branches are from the medial cord. From lateral cord,
muscle,
cutaneous. From lateral medial cord, medial nerve. From posterior cord, radial, the larger, and axillary muscle cutaneous. This is the brachial plexus and formation of the nerve supply of the upper limb.